One of the stars in the popular movie Why Did I Get Married 2, Malik Yoba, is scheduled to host the concerts.
I think it's a great concept. You know, Dorit and Charmaine reached out and asked me to come back and host a weekend during Father's Day weekend. So there's going to be a lot going on. I mean, they can speak more to all the specifics, but I know that I will be hosting the weekend. I'll be hosting two concerts with a bunch of local artists, including Miss Charmaine Jeremy. Can we give it up for Charmaine real quick? I'll be performing with another Antiguan local who lives in New York, though, Mr. Jeremy James, no relation to Charmaine Jeremy. Genuine, and of course, Faith Evans. There's going to be a lot of activities.
Yoba, who visited the island once before, says he's in love with Antigua and Barbuda and wants to help promote the destination.
I'm definitely committed to not just this year, but really helping the Antigua and Barbuda Tourist Board really blow this thing up and make it, you know, not just a local success, but a destination that people around the world will really look forward to going to. Because, you know, obviously there's other islands that people, you know more about, and I think Antigua definitely has a very beautiful vibe.
Director of Tourism in the U.S., Dorit Samuel Whitlock, says the absence of the Romantic Rhythms concert has left a void in the tourism calendar.
You know, despite what your feelings are about Romantic Rhythms, the theme, the concept resonated at the local, regional, and international level. We still have people call at our offices, when is the next concert? I mean, we really pulled off this concert in grand style. And of course, we had economic challenges. You know, a lot of things have happened. And but we always knew it was a winning concept because it was never just about the music. It's about the experience, romance. And the long-term vision for Romantic Rhythms was to use music as one of many backdrops to celebrate romance. There's cuisine, there's adventure. There is, there's so many other elements. There are movies, romantic movies. There's so many other elements that help to portray and to celebrate that whole emotion.
She outlines other benefits for Antigua and Barbuda.
As we regroup and determine how we move forward with the international entertainment, we have been speaking with Malik and some other love partners, including the Sugar Ridge, the sweetest spot in Antigua and Barbuda for entertainment. And they've been so gracious, and we're talking to a number of other partners. You know, these days it goes beyond just marketing. We are focused on also business development. We have to market, but if you don't change some of your products and the way you do business, you know, it becomes very competitive, and what are you marketing? So we devote a lot of time to business development, coming up with new programs, ideas, concepts. Give us more to market.
The Queens of State concert on June 19 will feature Grammy Award-winning singer Faith Evans, along with local songstresses Claudette Peters and Charmaine Jeremy, and other regional female acts. And the Men of Soul concert on June 20, Father's Day, will feature award-winning performer Genuine, along with other local performers. Tracy Cornelius Hernandez, ABS News.